aboard a collie handled by Jennifer Crank from Pickerington, Ohio.
Pink, the two-time defending champion here at Westminster in the 16-inch class. Can she make it three in a row?
Jump.
Are we going to get a three-peat? Listen to her squeal and go through this.
Weave. Those are weeples.
Get that cunt down into that tunnel.
Jump. Backside.
You hear her saying, back.
Hit it.
Pink says, I got this. Just tell me where I'm on.
Teeter, go. Hit it.
Don't relax.
Jump. Tunnel.
You can hear Jennifer always working.
Jump.
Yes.
Third straight tile for Pink. We have Michael T. Dan up as well for a grand title tonight.
Congratulations, ladies.
In real time, those weave poles are faster than I can say weave poles. Look at this. Look at the intensity on Pink's eyes.
The 30th dog to run tonight and the first to do this course clean and under 30 seconds.